The essence of his success story can be defined by the 5 D's with which he has lived his life: determination, dedication, dynamism, discipline, and devotion. Determination. His determined approach to keep following his goals with a never give up attitude, as can be seen from his journey, which started from a small office at Masjid Bandar in the year 1976. Initial setbacks did not deter him from his pursuit of achieving his goals.
Vinesh bhai, हमारे साथ उस दिन से जुड़े हुए हैं जिस दिन से हमने कंपनी का पहला प्रोडक्शन निकाला था. उस दिन से उनके मनोबल, उनके सहयोग से आज हम इस पोजीशन में पहुंचे हैं कि हम लोग एक अच्छे उत्पादन की तरफ हैं. हमेशा एक बड़े भाई की तरह, अच्छे सहयोगी की तरह उन्होंने काम किया.
Dedication. A visionary whose single-minded dedication towards quality, accomplishment of task, led to the establishment of Abhay Ispat India Private Limited, which is an embodiment of his beliefs of executing work with high business ethics and utmost customer satisfaction.
विनेश भाई को जो समाज के अंदर जो हम लोगों ने जाना कि विनेश भाई कर्म में विश्वास करते हैं और समाज के लिए सोचते हैं. आज यदि हमें इस धरती पर रहते हुए यदि किसी चीज़ को पाना है तो हमें गीता के सार पर चलना पड़ता है, और गीता का सार बोलता है कि तू कर्म कर, फल की इच्छा मत कर. तो यदि विनेश भाई के बारे में सोचा जाए तो उनके ऊपर ये सतत होता है कि जिसमें भगवान कृष्ण ने कहा कि तू कर्म किए जा, फल की इच्छा मत कर. तो विनेश भाई आज की डेट में जिस भी समाज के लिए काम कर रहे हैं, सोसाइटी के लिए काम कर रहे हैं, अपने व्यापार के संबंधियों के लिए काम कर रहे हैं जो कि उनके कंपटीशन हैं, पर वो हमेशा सबको साथ लेके चलते हैं. ये पहचान सिर्फ एक अच्छे आदमी की हो सकती है, ना कि एक व्यापारी की हो सकती है. तो वो एक सर्वगुण संपन्न इंसान है. हमारी शुभेच्छा हमेशा उनके साथ हैं, उनके सहयोग के लिए हम आभारी हैं.
Dynamic leadership. An entrepreneur with dynamic leadership skills, which resulted in massive growth of his business and led to the establishment of 2 service centers at Taloja, Jay Durga Steel Industries and Ratnesh Engineering. Both the names synonymous with execution of quality service in this industry. Discipline. The qualities of determination, dedication, and dynamism, when combined with disciplined approach, taking the set path carefully while assessing and reassessing strategy. As and when required, has helped him to be at the pinnacle in this industry.
Mr. Vinesh Mehta or Abhay Ispat is one of our largest distributors of coated products, both galvanized and color coated. I have seen him improve this color coated business from scratch to a significant level at this point of time. SR Steel, through the SR Omnipresence campaign, we have taken color coated to the nooks and corners of India, and Mr. Vinesh Mehta and Abhay Ispat has been at the forefront in achieving this for us. Like many others in India who are our customers and distributors, we have helped grow this business to what it is today. We have a 51% market share for color coded in the country. Mr. Vinesh Mehta is a man of character. He does not cancel contracts when the prices go down. His compliance to contracts and to commitments is unique. He is one of the first few to book orders during a down cycle. He is a risk taker. And he brings a lot of energy and enthusiasm to business. We appreciate these qualities and we wish him all the best.
Gopani and Power Bhati, Vinesh Bhai ne khub khub abhinandan. Te energy aaye, award mile che, agal agal saru kaam karta rahe.
Devotion. Despite all his success, he's a humble personality at heart, whose way of life is an inspiration to those striving to achieve work-life balance.
Proud moment for our Mehta family. I'm very happy that my father is getting the Steel Ratna Award. He's very devoted, punctual and disciplined. He's a visionary and he has really worked hard for it.
I'm very happy and I feel very lucky to be his daughter-in-law. All his hard work has paid for him. This Steel Ratna Award really means a lot for entire family and we feel very proud of it. All lessons, devotion, we have learned from it. Nobody could have thought. Thank you.
Congratulations to Kaka. I was one of the witness of your spectacular business journey during last past four decades. The humble beginning of Abhay Enterprise along with Papa has achieved the milestone by all the steel mills as their preferred supplier today. Your sheer business acumen and focused approach is one of the pioneer pillars of Abhay Ispat today. We are proud of you, wishing you all the success in your all the endeavors in the time to come.
Dear Vinesh Kaka, congratulations on achieving this auspicious Steel Ratna Award from our steel market. This is a very proud moment for our entire family. Although there are various values and qualities which we have learned from you, there are two particular values which we would like to bring and thank you for being embedded in our day-to-day life. All our four brothers have learned the art of giving back to the society what society has given to us from you. These principles have been so much embedded in our day-to-day life that they have become a foundation stone for all our times to come. Furthermore, your ability for multitasking and your energetic approach towards all your endeavors is something which we are trying to learn and hope we shall involve this in our personality. Congratulations, and on behalf of all our four brothers, I bid you a further more success in your professional, personal and social life. All the best.
A multifaceted personality whose life can be best summed up with the quote, "It's your attitude along with your aptitude which determines your altitude." Mr. Vinesh Mehta's journey is a testimony to this.